Good morning, YouTube. Pope Briscoe coming from Decatur, Georgia, as always. Thought I'd do one of my reviews, because I like making videos that almost no one watches. But anyways, today I'm smoking Cornell Diehl's Haunted Bookshop. Haunted Bookshop. It's a predominantly burley blend with a hint of Virginia and Perique. Smoking this for about, well, since I started smoking pipes again for the season. Smoked about 2 ounces of the 4 ounce bag that I purchased around International Pipe Smoking Day. And it's one of my first forays into burley, and I'm very pleased with it. Go ahead and show you the colors of the tobacco. So as you can tell, the color is predominantly like a brownish red, a little bit of gold in there, a little bit of dark red, brown, but predominantly a brownish brown. Ripping side. Now I haven't smoked much burley, but I really like this one. This blend, you know, in the mouth, it's a really mild flavor in the mouth. You get a little bit of a nuttiness, a little bit of sweetness to it. You don't really taste the Perique until you exhale through your nose. When it's exhale through the nose, the Perique really adds an element to it. It's nice and spicy. The Virginia kind of melts it out. Excellent blend, in my opinion. It's not terribly full flavored, so it works well with, you know, if you're enjoying a cocktail or a beer. It doesn't take too much away from the drink, and the drink doesn't take too much away from the alcohol, from the tobacco. Strength-wise, it's not bad. It's, I guess, a medium to medium full. Burley is typically high nicotine, but I can smoke this on an empty stomach and not feel too sick. But overall, I think it's a very decent blend. If you're looking for a burley, I would probably suggest this one. But my extended burleys is very limited, so probably better burleys out there. It's a very decent smoke, and I do suggest that if you're interested in burleys or in just exploring Cornell Diehl's library of tobaccos, it's a very, very decent, solid tobacco. Unless you just want some more, I think you better call. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. Who you gonna call? And have a smoothie.